Yeah, my voice is DJ. Atomic 95 here for me, YouTube. I'm doing another video today because last Friday I went out to Scorpion Technology Computers in Melbourne to buy a new video card, and I bought Windows 7 Professional 64-bit. And it's the OEM one. Here is the box that it come in. So there's the back of the box. And here's the front of the box. What you get inside the box is the Windows 7 user manual guide. Yes, the basic user manual. That's the front. Back. And we also get a DVD of Windows 7. Yes, it is a DVD, not a CD. So you need a DVD-ROM to install on. It says I've had Windows 7 on my computer now for almost a week. And she's quite good, but there has been some blue screen of near death. Only when I change my screens, but now I've got my TV hook up so I can watch movies from the computer on my TV. But and the blue screen only happens when I change from the TV back to my computer. I don't know why, but that's the only problem so far. And she's found all my RAM, which is 4 gig. So I thought I'd do a quick video to let you know. And I'll put a link into the sidebar for the Scorpion Technology Computers and for my Twitter, so you can follow me on that. if you like. That's about all for this talking. Cool. We'll catch you soon. Peace.